Philadelphia police are trying to track down a man wanted for shooting in broad daylight. Here's video of the confrontation in Point Breeze. Police say the man in the white shirt got into an argument with another driver on the 1600 block of Wharton Street last month. Right as he was about to leave, he got out of his car and again fired several shots before taking off. It's not clear if anyone was hurt.